Witam serdecznie, z tej strony Jeho. To jest zagrajmy w Assassin's Creed 2. Lecimy teraz do Leonarda. Będziemy teraz próbowali polecieć do tej twierdzy. Osz ty.
Attenzione! You have eye troubles? I know a maestro. Just pass the door.
Nie ma tu strażników, chyba nie. I do wody skakamy. Dobra, już jesteśmy. No idziemy.
I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype, an idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No, it's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman.
No, to polecimy.
So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction. Good luck, Ezio.
No to lecimy, Ezio. Gdzie? Wesoła misja. Możesz, kurde.
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked!
Ja polecił.
You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look, let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. Checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Ah, che idea del cazzo! Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry, I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you, and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
Tak jest. Maszyna latająca. Będziemy teraz te ogniska wyczyścić.
Here.
Nie macie. I następny. Dobra. Aha, czyli muszę ich załatwić po prostu.
Well now, that was a bit reckless, huh, friend?
No i co tam tyle gadasz? Już nie będziesz tyle gadał. I skok. Te łodzi są.
Chyba ja.
What the hell are we guarding anyway?
A shipment from China. Some kind of colored powder they brought over for a big party. Really expensive.
Nie macie.
You ask me.
No. Pięknie. O-o, niedobrze. Panowie mi to zauważyli. Dobra. Następni. O ty. No chodź. No i co teraz? O ty godzino. A już ma pokopać się. O ty. Nie ma lekko. No chodź. No czego? Nie ma lekko. No chodź. Holender. O tu. Macie. O, jeszcze ten drugi się dołożył. Nie macie. Jest. Pięknie.
Remember you die. Flank him and keep it simple.
Remember your training, man.
Yes.
Run! what happened to Ferris.
Elegancko.
The theory is off limits to you.
Dobra, przykupimy go. Idziemy dalej. Gdzieś tam na górze muszą być. O, ładnie tu walą. No chodź. Jest. Kolejny rejon. Teraz idę do ostatniego rejonu. I będę miał wszystko. Już nie mam apteczek, nie mam nic. To nieładnie. Musimy do powola wszystko naprawić. Mam naprawione zbroje. Jest wszystko pokupione, tylko tego nie mam. Metrowy napierśnik.
No offense, but I didn't think you had the money.
A tak mam.
Notice to all cittadini. Due to the shortage of funds after the recent campaign in defense of the Republic's foreign interests, a levy will be imposed upon all.
To jeszcze by się przydała apteczka.
Report any unattended damage to city property.
No tu jest apteka.
Do you require a medical assistance?
Dobra.
Trust me. You'll soon feel much better, friend.
Jest 15, jest. Very good.
By decree of the Council of Ten, all cittadini wishing to enlarge their storage cellars.
To teraz lecę do wspomnienia. jest. Dobra, tu mogę wleźć. No gdzie włazisz? Cholewko. Tak jest. Dobra, idę to szybko do góry. No. I do dzieła, Ezio.
It's time.
You did it. It's beautiful.
Si. Now let's hope your idea works. Because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying this thing.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Tak jest. Dolecieć do Palacio Ducati. Zobaczymy, za którym razem dolecę.
Makuse! Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
O! To jest ognisko. Trzeba jakoś ich ominąć. O, za swoje. O Jezus. Nie, rozbiję się. Ale to był zły pomysł.
Makuse! Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
No. Jest pięknie. Uszkodzili mi maszynę. O nie, niedobrze. Oby mi się to udało. O, już teraz to spadzę. O. Właśnie tak. O, ty godzina, ale mnie wolno. Thank you. masakra. Spróbuj mnie uderzyć. Dobra. Byłem. Cholewka.
Makuse! Shoot! Shoot the flying demon! Utrzymywać tak wysoki stan. Polecę teraz tu. Demona, tylko Ezio. Dobra. Tędy polecimy. Yeah.
tutaj. O, teraz tak dolecę. Udało się.
What was that?
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
Aha, teraz tędy. No dobra.
Stop! Signore, don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, signore. I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
Do czego chcesz? Chodź tu szybko. No i nie ma gości.
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
Okay. Mamy go złożonego.
You killed me? You killed me!
Oh, nie, to wszystko będzie teraz.
Strike! Ora!
Wszystko będzie teraz na Ezio. Chodź ty. Teraz nie wiem, czy to wygra. No chodź tu, chodź. Polewka. O, szybko, szybko.
Remember the way
to go down this cliff. Dobra, następny.
Dobra,
ragazzi, let's try it again.
Ah, się inni przylecieli.
Die, 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 die,
die, chodź tu. No chodź. No co jeszcze chcesz? Petarda. Nie ma was. Podwójne ostrze.
Eccolo! Get him!
Dobra. Mam teraz ich mało do załatwienia. Po pozbieram sobie teraz te wszystkie noże do rzucania. Wszystko pozbieram. Petardy, o. To się wszystko przyda. Opuszczam ten rejon. Tu mnie już nie dogonią. No i co teraz? Koniec chyba sekwencji. Tak jest. Piękny widok, jak Ezio pływa. I sekwencja się zmienia. No. To będzie kolejny akt. Znowu Wenecja, 1486 rok. Szybko, szybko to idzie. Jest Leonardo i ta misja i tu jest ten ostatni grobowiec. Idziemy do tego wspomnienia.
Ezio! Dio mio! You're alive! Is it true? They say you killed the Doge.
I was trying to save him, Leonardo. But the truth matters little. I failed. And now I'm the most wanted man in Venezia.
Well, perhaps you are in luck. It's Carnevale in Venezia. This is the time when everybody goes without a face.
That's why I'm here. Do you have a mask I can wear?
Of course, of course. Somewhere in here.
Grazie, amico mio. And I have something for you.
Oh! More of the Codex. Aha. This one's quite complex. It's a new design, my friend. A mechanism for your wrist, but not a blade. In fact, it seems to be a kind of arma da fuoco, but as small as a hummingbird.
Is that possible?
I have no idea. Let's build it and find out.
Dobra. Karnawał mamy. Pistolet. Go zacznę. jeszcze ten. Dobra. Pistolet jest okej. Okay. Idziemy dalej.
You done me good, brother.
Ma certo. But I'm sure your return was not just to play with new toys. Is it about this terrible new dodge they've installed? Marco Barbarico. Then you'll want to speak with your friend Antonio. I've seen him quite a bit lately at a mutual friend's. I'd look for him there, in the Dorsoduro district, to the south. Ask for Sister Teodora.
Sister?
Well, in a way. Yes, sister. And Ezio, you can't be carrying weapons out there today.
Grazie, Leonardo. Now, about that mask?
No i tu Ezio mamy widoczną maskę karnawałową. Dobra, w następnym odcinku będziemy dalej kontynuować te przygody w karnawale i przede wszystkim ten grobowiec asasyna zrobię i udam się do Montelizioni po tą zbroję Altaira i po te pieniążki, których tam jest dużo. To tyle, na razie, cześć.